I don't know if you heard, there's rumors possibly that Canelo's going to fight at 175 against Sergey Kovalev. What do you think
about
this?
I see some of that online. I don't know if any of that is really true or just rumors. I think Canelo has skills. He's improved a lot over the last few years. And, he's big enough to be able to do stuff. That might be a big jump against Kovalev still.
Something along the lines that you did with Spence.
It's a big jump, big risk. But you know, he wants to chase legacy. He wants to choose to fight the biggest fights, and that's one of them. It might not happen the next fight. It might happen, you know, the next one. But I mean, that'd be a terrific, you know, challenge for himself. And I think he's capable of doing it.
And lastly, I know you heard the rumors, you versus Danny Garcia. Is there any, what's the update on that? Is there any truth?
Still just rumors until now. I mean, nothing has ever been discussed officially, so up until now, it's still just rumors.
Did you like that fight, though, for yourself?
I like it. I mean, we could definitely sit down and discuss it, but nothing has ever been discussed yet. But it is a good fight. I would be interested in fighting that fight.
So, but you're coming back this year, right?
Yeah, of course. We still want to come back before the end of the year. Still got plenty of time to do it. I was doing some training up north, you know, just to get back in shape, and I'm still training, I'm still sparring right now. So we're in shape to do something soon. We don't know when, but we'll be ready.
Will it be at welterweight?
We don't know yet. We haven't decided whether it's 147 or maybe 140. But we'll see what options are available in those weight classes.
Thank you, Mikey. And also, I know you did a big fundraiser for Isaac Colunga.
Yes. We did a fundraiser show last week on Sunday for our boy Isaac, which anybody can still donate on Team Colunga at the GoFundMe account, Team Colunga. We hosted a fundraiser with Eric Morales. He did a 4-round exhibition with me. Very grateful for having him there. It's an honor. But the show itself was a great turnout. We had a great outcome, and the guys got a chance to fight, you know, professionally. You know, they had some good professional matches, developing some of the young kids from the area, and we look forward to putting another show soon.
All right, thank you, Mikey. Anything you want to plug?
Just that, man. All good. Thanks.
Thank you, Mikey.